from the front door, dining room, you walk down this hallway. That's the garage out here, but this is an elevator shaft. And then these are the two rooms. You've got this room is probably 11 by 11 or so, all hardwoods down. And this room is about 12 by 11. And then there is a Jack and Jill bath with dual sinks and the tub shower. So both your kids, all your kids down here could have a place to brush their teeth and all that before you go to bed. And just a regular size closets.